died on you. Unless you take over, take over, take over. Niarabasi ane rebanderi anosa. Yanderi mananana kaya deri anosa. Rikata yanderi anosa. Take over, take over, take over, take over. I cannot do it by myself. Holy Spirit, take over. I cannot do it on my own. Unless you take over. Take over, ah, take over, take over by your power, take over my life, take over my children's life, take over, take over. I cannot do it on my own. Holy Spirit, take over. I cannot do it all alone. Unless you take over, take over, ah, take over. Mana, mana, take over, ah, take over. I cannot do it all alone. Holy Spirit, take over. I cannot do it by myself. Holy Spirit, take over. We cannot do it all alone. Unless you take over. I cannot do it all alone. Unless your power take over. I am due for a change. Holy Spirit, take over. Baba, take over. Ah, take over. Raise your voice where you are. Engage His power to take over. Take over. Hey, take over. I cannot do it by myself. Unless you take over. I cannot go by myself. Holy Spirit, take over. Take over. Yeah, take over. I cannot do it by myself. Holy Spirit, take over. I cannot do it. I cannot do it. Mandena no sakalia no. Iambali na no siyande de de. Rukiki iambali andosa. Iye merota yade. Rubilia nalibragono sheteye. I am due for a change. Holy Spirit, take over. Ever meaningful God. Ever powerful God. Mandeya bo shakia. Let my healing take place. Let my change of story, Lord. Let it take place today. Let it take place today. I say, take over. Oh, take over. I cannot do it by myself. Grace physician, take over. My creator, I am your creature. I come to you. I am naked, oh God. I need a dress. I need a fix. Take over. Take over. In your power. In your mind. In your strength. In your power. Take over. My Lord, take over. I cannot do it by myself. Holy Spirit, take over. I cannot do it all alone. Unless you take over. Take over. Daddy, take over. Shantoliabara. Take over my mind. Take over my heart. Take over my blood. Take over my home. Take over my body. Take over my destiny. Let there be power. Take over. Makayandolia rosa. Likayandelelelelebo. Rikabalana. Engage your heart. My people, people of God, raise your voice. Engage with your heart. Engage the Holy Ghost. Command a takeover. A takeover. A takeover. A takeover. By His power. Oh Lord, take over. Let your power take over. Open your mouth. Today is our day. Our day of takeover. Take over. Take over. It takes power to take over. Open your mouth and pray. Lord, take over. Lord, take over. Makaya ndoriaba. Neki kataya ndoriaba. Shabari nanosa. I release myself. I surrender. Let your power take over. Take over. Take over. Take over. Take over. In your power. In your power. In your power. Open your mouth and pray. He cannot take over unless you call him. He cannot take over unless you invite him. He cannot take over unless you surrender. Surrender your children. Surrender your marriage. Surrender your career. Surrender your household. Surrender your health. Somebody lift up your voice. The power of God is taking over. It's taking over. It's overthrowing. Lord, overthrow by your power. By your power in my life. Take over. Take over. Today is our day. Something must change. You are not permitted to remain at the same level. Lord, take over by your power. Take over every situation. Take over every challenge. Take over every affair. Take over every circumstance. Bakayan Tolia Dara. Shekota Yandele. Makoria Basuta. Imbroseke. Rikata Kata Kata. Le Masokia. Take over by your power. By your power. By your power. Take over my life. Right now. I surrender. I command, oh God, a takeover. A takeover by the power. The power of God. A takeover in my affairs. A takeover in my finances. A takeover in my life. A takeover. I have remained on this land for too long. I command a takeover. A takeover by power. And overthrow it. A kakoka tayato. Ramania kata. I cannot remain at the level that I was yesterday. I cannot remain at the level that I am last year. The year is running in this 11th hour. Lord Almighty, my life must be settled. I cannot be delayed. I cannot be stagnated. Lord, take over. Lord, take over. Lord, take over in your power. Pray. Pray. Take over. His power take over there. Rantoni Adosha. It takes power to take over. It takes power to command your church. Open your mouth, pray. That is what you need. Akaya Antonia. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Take over in my life. Take over in my fear. Take over in the ministry. In the calling. In the business. In the trade. You are the chairman, managing director. Akaya Antonia. I want you to call him like that. You are the CEO of my life. So take over your place. Take over. Take over. You are the managing director of my life. You are the creator. I am your creator. You are the creator. Take over. Take over. In your power. In your mind. My children is for you. My life is for you. My marriage is for you. My health is for you. My destiny is for you. Take over. Take over. By your power. In the name of you, in my blood, take over. In my lineage, take over. In my family, take over. Evil covenant, evil agreement, evil exchange, satanic transaction in my body, in my life, in my soul, in my circumstances. Take over. Power, take over. Power, take over. Overcome them. That is saying, I will not be married. I will not be settled. Holy Ghost, take over. Let nothing get in my worry, take over every debt, every penury, no success. Lord, take over. Lord, take over. Lord, take over. I come out by the blood of Jesus. I release myself. I command an exemption by the power of God. Take over. Untimely death, take over. Family disease, take over. Holy Spirit, I see you will take over. You must take over. You must take over. You must take over. My blood issue, my life issue, my destiny issue, my family issue, my finances issue, my academic issue. Take over. Take over. Take over. Take over. Take over. In your power. In your power. I surrender. I surrender. I give myself away. I give my children. I give my destiny. I give my business. I give my life. Take over my circumstances by your power. By your power, I break away from limitation. I break away from stagnation. Take over, Lord. Let there be a shift. Let there be a shift. A better life. A better covenant. By your power. By your power. By your power. I take over now. Take over. Resist every resistance in my life. By your power. By your power. By your power. I make a demand. I provoke a change now. In the name of Jesus. That fetter. That fetter. That chain. It must fall. It must fall. I cannot be at the same position. In the name of Jesus. That jinx. That spell. That curse. That they are placed upon my life. Upon my business. Upon my children. Upon my husband. Upon my family. By your power. By your power. Take over. Power. Take over. Are you praying where you are? Are you praying where you are? The word that they have said, the jinx, the spell, the curse that they have placed, that chain, that fetter, Lord, take over. Makoya dara, reketayabo, every robbery in the realm of the spirit, Lord, take over. Lord, take over. Lord, take over. In the name of Jesus, where my name has been brought to, where my image has been placed, in the name of Jesus, Lord, take over. Lord, take over. At the mention of the name of Jesus, every knee, they shall bow, they shall bow, they shall bow, they shall bow. Take over by your power. It is written, the name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous running, they are saying, Tikabosha, deliver me by your power, by your power. Pray. Deliver me. I speak and I call for. Take over by power. I prophesy. I demand. I legislate. I speak the word of impartation, of taking over by the power of God in my life, by the power of God in my ministry. Things cannot remain the same, oh God. In the name of Jesus, it is written, the prayer of the mighty shall be delivered. The lawful captive shall be delivered. I am delivered. I am delivered. I am delivered. I am delivered. For lateness in getting married, I am delivered. In stagnation, limitation, I am delivered. In sickness, I am delivered. My soul has escaped like a bird. My life, my spirit, my finances, in the name of Jesus, forceful release. Take over. Power of God, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, take over. Take over. I command my destiny. Change for the best. Change for the best. Change for the best. Type it in as you pray. Let there be a change. Makayo Sakayenda. From better to the best. From better to the best. A forceful change. A forceful change. Take over, Lord. Take over, Lord. Break that covenant over my finances, over my health, over my business, over my children, over my circumstances. In the name of Jesus, my Kaya Dada, you that evil covenant, I curse you by the name of the Lord. I curse you. Power, take over, take over, take over. In the name of Jesus, Makayano, Shakata Yende, Jesus. You are the mediator of a better covenant. I therefore declare and I decree the oppression of a better covenant in my life from today. A better life, a better situation, a better experience. In the name of Jesus, I move. In the name of Jesus, out of Mara, out of Mara, out of Mara, into sweetness, into sweetness. Pray. It's your season of sweetness today. Pray, declare it. The mouth of the Lord has spoken. It is my season of sweetness over my life, over all my endeavor, over all my dreams, over all my aspiration, over all, overall, overall my career, my children's life. It is my season because of takeover. Takeover by power. Takeover by power. Takeover by fire. In the name of Jesus, I experience freedom. No more Mara. No more Mara. No more Mara. Mara means bitterness. Take it out. Take it out. Take away bitterness. Take away bitter experience by your power. Let there be a takeover of a bitter life. In the name of Jesus, take over. I set up a court in the heaven and I declare I am justified by the words of my mouth. This morning, I set up a court in the realm of the spirit for my children, for my family, for my household, and I declare in the name of Jesus, a takeover, a takeover. I am justified by the word of my mouth this morning. I declare a takeover, a takeover, a takeover, a takeover by the realm of the spirit, by the power of the Holy Ghost. There is a takeover, there is a takeover, there is a takeover. In the name of Jesus, I come out of that Mara. I get into sweetness from this moment. Pray, pray, get it out. Speak. You are justified by the words of your mouth. Pray in the name of Jesus. Let the power of God, let it change my story. Power of God, change my story. Change my story. Change my life. Change my situation. Change my fear. In the name of Jesus, Makayande, from today, I declare in the name of Jesus, stranger in my body, Holy Ghost, take over every stranger in my life. I command them in the name of Jesus, waste the wester, waste the wester, waste the wester, devour the devourer. Makoyada, don't play with the devil. Pray, don't play. Devour the devourer. Disgrace, every shame, every reproach in my life. Take over my children's life, my husband's life. Cannot remain the same. Cannot remain the same. Cannot remain the same. Holy Ghost, take over. Take over. Take over. I command. In the name of Jesus, a full takeover, a full release, a full overthrow, overthrow by your power, pray, pray, pray. Perfect health, perfect restoration in your sight, in your ears, in your head, in your back, on your knee. In the name of Jesus, everything that is not functioning, I bring it to functionality in my life. I bring the power of God to reality in my life. I bring my Kotayada, the power of God to become a tangible experience in my life. Tangible manifestation. Take over, Lord. Take over, Lord. My finances, my body. Get up, whatever you cannot do. I command in the name of Jesus, begin to do perfect soundness, perfect restoration in your body. In the name of Jesus, you cannot be at the same level. You cannot be at the same level. I rebuke the devourer. In the name of Jesus, you are going forth. You are bringing forth. You are going forth. You are bringing forth. You are justified by the words of your mouth. Open your mouth and pray. Command a chain on every side. In the name of Jesus, I change everything that is not in line with the word of God in my life. I change it. I change it. I change it. Everything that is not in line with the word of God, with the promise of God for my life. This morning, I change you because I arise. Before the day rises, I command whatsoever is not in line with the word of God for my my children, for my marriage, for my health, for my business, for my career. I change it. I change it. I command and take over. And take over. And take over by the Spirit of God. By the Spirit of God, I enforce a divine change in. By the power of God, I enforce in the name of Jesus a divine chain, a supernatural chain, extraordinary chain. In the name of Jesus, I enforce it today. Today, I change everything in the name of Jesus. I prophesy in the name of Jesus the speaking of the Lord upon my life, the speaking of the Lord upon me. I command in the name of Jesus the manifestation of any evil. In the name of Jesus, I resist it. I reject it. By the power of God, manifestation of evil, I reject you. I reject you. I reject you. I reject you for the remaining days in 2020 all through to 2021. In the name of Jesus, manifestation of evil, I reject you. I reject you. I reject you. I cannot cry. I cannot weep. My joy cannot be taken away. In the name of Jesus, I command by the power and the presence of the Holy Ghost, I reject evil. 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 By the power. By the power of the Lord. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, engineer my chair. Engineer my chair. Engineer my chair. By your power. Pray. Let the Lord engineer the change of my business, the change of my status. My status must change. Makora kokaka lebrosika yalo makataya. I hand over. I surrender. I command right now. Holy Ghost power, take over. Take over. Take over. Take over. Take over. In my body, in my affair, in my family, in my household, in my address, in my atmosphere. Take over now. By your power, change my story, change my life. In the name of Jesus, by your power, let there be a forceful chain. I enforce a mighty chain in the name of Jesus at all levels, from victory to victory. In the name of Jesus, from favor to favor. In the name of Jesus, from strength to strength, from glory to glory. I enforce a change between now and the next hour. Between now and the next hour, God of 24 hours, change my story supernaturally. I have supernatural victory. I have supernatural breakthrough on every side. In the name of Jesus, dramatic change of story begins in my life today by the visitation of God's power. I pray, 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 pray. A mighty visitation. A mighty visitation that will cause a dramatic change of story. Makara toma liandosa. Iroba danga libradosa. Raba diva lebredebosa. Makota lebrege. Robia de dosa. Iantone. Makata yade. Lebrege debosa. Dramatic change. Dramatic change in KCD. Dramatic change on reaching your heart. Dramatic change in the life of the women. In the life of the men. In the life of our youth. Dramatic change in your family. I stand in agreement with you now. Precious Magdalene, Rita, Josephine. I stand in agreement. Get through. Dramatic change. Dramatic change. Receiving now. Receiving now. Dramatic change. In the name of Jesus, love, dramatic change in your family, precious. Oh, yeah, my dear, I command a dramatic change in your family, Rosemary, a dramatic change in your health, in your children, in your destiny, a dramatic change, Georgette, a dramatic change, Juliet, patient, a dramatic change, Queen, Mercy, Rachel, in the name of Jesus, Comfort. A dramatic change, indeed. Joy, Cyril, receiving now. Agu, receiving now. Cordelia, receive a dramatic change in your life. The mouth of the Lord has spoken. Vivian, receiving. Trendy, receiving. Itunu, and Shabi, I speak in the realm of the spirit. Aisha, taking now. Your chain. Encounter. Encounter. Josephine. Oh, Joe. Take it now. Joy. Ade. Sandra. Receive it. I stand on my tongue with your power. With the power of God. In the name of Joe. Mary. In the name of Joe. Happy. I stand in agreement. Confirm you will be. In the name of Joe. Receive now. For that care. For that situation. It is time. Your chain is today. Is today. You are a living stone. I command. In the name of Jesus, you are immune to every sickness. In the name of Jesus, you are repositioned by this power. Take over. Take over. Mareka kota. Rimbradosha. Eke koti amba. Rebota ke. Mosia taya. Improkeke. Robata kata. Ye kota ya. That boy that is misbehaving. I command a takeover. A takeover. Holy Ghost. In their heart. The heart of our youth. The heart of our children. Holy Ghost. To our children. To our children. Children. Take over. Power of God. Power of God. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. The purpose of today's meeting is in the book of Job 14:14. People that need a change, people that have been on the same lane, you have traveled on the same lane for a very long time. For your children, for your house, for your family, for your career. It is time for you to fulfill your God-given purpose. It is time for you to fulfill the agenda of heaven, the reason why you are born, the purpose of your creator, the purpose of God bringing you to the earth. It is time for you to fulfill somebody that is under the sound of my word. I command in the name of Jesus. Somebody that had a back injury from an accident, the power of God is flowing at your direction. Receive now a takeover by power, a takeover by the Holy Ghost, a takeover in the name of Jesus. Your situations are not permitted to be at the same portion, to be at the same level. After today's ministration, you are going out reposition. Lift up your voice and pray. I am repositioned by power. Type that in. Makotayanda. Damilola. You are repositioned. You are repositioned by the power of the Holy Ghost. Shout out your name. Declare. I am repositioned. Reposition. Far above shame. Far above principality. Far above satanic orchestrations. I am repositioned. I am repositioned. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Another person, you are repositioned far above principality. If you are able to say amen, it starts with you. It is not your fault. Say that. It is not my fault. But I have just been repositioned by the power of God. Are you posting that already? It is not my fault. I have just been repositioned by the power of the Holy Ghost. Say it one more time. It is not my fault. I have just been repositioned by the power of the Lord. In the name of Jesus. In the book of Ephesians chapter 2 verse 6, help me project it. The power of God is repositioning you. Yes, far above principality. Yes, far above power. Yes, far above shame. Yes. Far above any health issue. Yes. Any health condition. All our health care worker, I cover you with the blood of Jesus. Yes, in the name of Jesus. Yes. Any area, any sector that you are presently working, I demand and I decree for you today in the name of Jesus. You are under the sound of this voice. You have just been repositioned. Amen. Far above. Amen. Principality. Amen. Far above. Amen. Satanic orchestration. Amen. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Ephesians 2:6. This becomes your portion from this very day. This becomes your experience from this minute. The God of all changes that can change all situations, that can change all things, that can move all things, that can lift all things. This Ephesians 2:6. Ephesians 2:6. I command in the name of Jesus, the day, in the name that is above every other day, the power of God is taking over. Amen. Is raising you. Amen. Stretch your hand. Somebody right now with a condition like a congestion or like an indigestion, you feel like an heartburn. Yes, you used to have it, or you are even having it as I speak. The power of God is melting me. Indigestion is going. It's going. It's going. It's going. Congestion, complications, yes. Around your belly, your stomach, yes. Your processing system in your stomach, yes. The power of God is working. It's working, yes. Poison, yes. I hear it. Poison. Somebody that swallowed a poison. You yourself, you didn't know you have been poisoned. And your body all of a sudden have been inflammated. By the power of the Holy Ghost, I command inflammations to get away. Anybody that is present, anybody, anybody, yes. I mean anybody, yes. Rika no satya. Anybody present on this platform that you are having inflammation, inflammation internally, inflammation externally, I command by the power of God, inflammation disappear, 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 disappear. Indigestion, I command right now, digest, 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 digest. In the name of Jesus, a woman is due to have a baby. By the power of God, there will be no complication. Yes, yes, you are a pregnant woman, you are on this platform. I speak by the impartation of the word of God. If you are that woman, get a glass of water. The power of God is flowing into that water. If you are that woman, you are pregnant, you are on this platform. Get a glass of water. By the power of God in Jesus' name, any complication waiting for you on the day of your delivery, by the power of God, I command, let it be dissolved, amen. Be defeated, amen. Be defeated. Amen. I forbid complication, amen, for you. You are a woman, you have a daughter that is pregnant. The power of God is ministering to her now. In the name of Jesus, the joy that you have over that pregnancy, it will not be aborted. Amen. It will not be aborted. Amen. It will not be aborted. Amen. Somebody with an eye condition, it's like you feel like a sting, like something like a thorn is in the eyes, and you can feel the pinch. You always have like a pinch in your right eyes. The hand of God is working on that right, amen, now. In the name of Jesus, amen. Eyes condition. Amen. Yes, 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 yes. Infection, yes. Eyes diseases, yes. Glaucoma. Wow. I curse you in the name of Jesus. Makota yekerimba sota. Retinal issues, yes. The power of God is working. It's working. If that disturbs you, I want you to keep into the, yes, power, Lord, of God. Yes, anybody, yes, with a retinal cancer, retinal disease, retinal infection, I inject you with the power of God that will cause healing. Take over, take over, take over, take over, take over. In the name of Jesus, somebody with a bowel condition that has turned to an infection, yes, by the power of God right now, I command that infection to dry up. Another person with a skin disease, I hear somebody in car, you are on this platform, the power of God is working on your case, it's working on your case, in car, I hear you. Your life cannot remain the same. Yes, I want you to watch it within the space of time. If you are a woman, you have a daughter called Yinka. The power of God is speaking right now concerning that person. The hand of God is working. He's bringing in your miracle. He's bringing in your miracle. Yes. A woman that was not able to sleep overnight, you have such a condition in your body that brings you pain. And this pain is periodic. It comes and it goes, especially at this time of the year. I see that pain right now around your knee. For you to know that you are the one. The hand of God is so strong now. It's removing, it's elevating pain. Pain is going now. Anybody that believe God for pain to leave, any part of your body that is aching now, that you have a pain in your system, on your head, in your body, in your back, in your hand, in any area of your body that you are feeling pain, I want you to jump up. Jump up three times. Yes. One, two, yes, three. That's it. The power of God is working. It's working. It's working. Receive it permanently. 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 In the name of Jesus. I see two people. Before we cross over to the year 2021, The hand of the Lord is going to move you. Right now, you're about to change your job. The hand of God is going to move you to a position that you have never thought that you will get to. Two people right now. Who are those two people? Holy Spirit, locate them. Locate them. Locate them. You don't expect that change in your present employment, in your present position. But by the hand of God, before 2020 is over, it's going to come like a dream in the night. It's going to come drastically. It's going to come suddenly. The God of suddenly is changing your name. Amen. He's changing your name. Amen. He's changing your name. Amen. He's changing your name. Amen. In the name of Jesus, amen. I hear a woman. You are over 40 something age, around 46 thereabout. Your name will change. Amen. Your name will change. Amen. You have believed God for settlement and you have even given up. You have moved on to praying another prayer. You have accepted that this is how life is going to be. I hear the Lord said, between now and March, you are going to have two proposals. One is going to be from a widower. The Lord said, go for that. Go for that. It's going to be from a widower. Somebody that has also lost the wife. The Lord said, that's the one that he has arranged for you. He's a child of God. He's a man of God. Precisely. Precisely. So go for it. Go for it. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Move in faith. And the Lord will back you up. Another person is watching right now and it's just there. You are bringing your device that you are hearing my voice from. You are bringing it close to your heart and you are saying, God, take over my heart. You have been troubled. You don't know why. Your heart has just been troubled. Your heart has just been afraid. You sense fear inside of you. You are shaking right now. Right now, right now, you are shaking. That's the power of God. That's the power of God. That's the power of God. I command satanic torment, the foul spirit that have come to torment you, to cage you with fear, I command you to go. Amen. 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 Holy Ghost, take over. Amen. Take over that life. Amen. Take over that life. Amen. A woman watching me right now, your daughter is your issue. Your daughter, your first daughter, you are so worried about her. The Holy Spirit said, give her to me. Give her, write her name down and hand it over. Just say, Lord, I hand over such and such to you. Write her name, capital, large, and release it into the hands of God. Make sure you do this prophetic hour. The Lord will surprise you in Jesus' name. Many people that want jobs, the Lord said he will visit us. He will visit us. Joblessness season is rounding up, is folding up in the name of Jesus. Even when others are saying there is a casting down, the Lord will give you a testimony of a lifting up. Somebody give the Lord a hand of praise and receive whatever you want. Somebody, you have not, your case has not been mentioned, but just receive whatever you want God to do for you now. Open your mouth and just begin to receive it. Receive it, receive it, receive it. Call it forth by yourself. Call it forth by yourself. Call it forth. Whatever you are believing God for by yourself, I want you to call it forth. Just begin to call it forth. Call it forth. Call it forth. Call it forth. You have just 2 more minutes. 2 more minutes. Call it forth. Call it forth. That's the power of God. That's the presence of God. Anything at all that you want is possible at this time to receive it. It's possible at this time to receive it. It's possible to receive it. Receive it. Receive it. Receive it. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Amen, Lord.
Amen.
Amen. Amen, Lord. Amen. Amen, Lord. And so shall it be. Amen. Amen, Lord. Amen. Amen, Lord. Amen, amen, Lord, and so shall it be. Father, we thank you. In the next few minutes, Spirit of God, speak to us in Jesus' name. I want to speak to you about taking over by power. Taking over forcefully, that's what it means. Taking over by insisting. Taking over by you making sure that you maintain your ground, that there must be a change. In the book of Job 14:14, in your house, in your destiny, whatever you have waited for a long time and you have not received it, by the power of God right now, there is a change of story.
Amen.
In Job 14:14, it says, if a man die, shall he live again? All the days of my heart, life service, I will wait till my change will come. You have waited for long. And God is asking me to tell you that the God that does not change, that remains the same, according to the book of Malachi chapter 3 verse 6, he says, for I am the Lord, I do not change. Therefore, you are not consumed, O sons of Jacob. Our God does not change, but yet he changes our situation. That's his name. He's constantly constant. He's not affected by age. He's not affected by change. It is not affected by time, by space. No matter what, our God remains the same yesterday, today, and forevermore. Nothing can change him. Nothing can change him. How can we enforce this change that we have been praying about? Come with me to the book of 1 Chronicles 4:10. 1 Chronicles 4:10. Help me copy and paste if you are there. The scripture says, "And Jabesh called on the God of Israel, saying, Oh, thou wilt bless me indeed, and enlarge," which means change my story, my coast, enlarge my coast, "and that thou hand might be mighty me, that thou wilt keep me from evil, that it may not grieve me." And God granted him what he has requested. I want you to say to yourself, congratulations, because all that you will be hearing from now up to the year 2021 that will open the door for you will be the sound of congratulations. Yeah. What you do not resist will persist. And that's why you need a change. It is in your prayer that you resist some things. What you do not resist, it will persist. It has been established that change, like every other phenomenon, is brought about by a force. Change is brought about by a power. There is a force, there is a power behind every change. Nothing changes on its own unless a force is applied. And that's why we have come this morning. You that you are believing God for the fruit of the womb, you that you are believing God for a situation to change, you have been in that season of joblessness, and God now is saying you are entering into the season of your sweetness. Amen. I want you to tweet that, make that your declaration. I enter into the season, my season of sweetness. The mouth of the Lord has spoken. I want you to hashtag it and make sure that you're pushing it out right now. In the name of Jesus Christ, God will bless you in Jesus' name. Hashtag it, reaching your height, 6 a.m. prayer. The mouth of the Lord has spoken. The mouth of the Lord has spoken. The mouth of the Lord has spoken. It is my season of sweetness in the name of Jesus. Every change experienced in life is sponsored by power. Any changes at all, what sponsor your change is the power. What sponsor change in the life of people is power. Every change experienced in life is powered by a force. Situation change when people decide to enforce a change. That is why Jabesh, from the anchor scripture that we did just read there, did not just sit around and wish for a change. He resists. And so, because he resists, what he resists does not have any choice than to give way. In your life today, in your situation today, in your children's life today, because you have commanded a takeover by the Spirit of God, I demand in Jesus' name that the power of God will move you. Amen. From that location. Amen. He will relocate you. Amen. I want you to shout it loud and clear. I am relocated into sweetness by the power of God. Say it one more time. I am relocated by the power of God in the name of Jesus. His situation, his life in that book that we read did not just change. He himself decided to enforce a change. I can imagine Jabesh just saying that things will change and he just accept the miserable life. He would have been like that for life. But because he insisted, he resists. And then what he resists does not have any choice than to move away from his life. Today that you have spoken, the hand of the Lord has carried you, has come to your rescue forever in the name of Jesus. Amen. Any power that is coming to ravage you, to devour you, from today, you will look for them and you will not find them. Amen. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Jacob fought for his destiny. He decided to fight. In Genesis 32:24, beloved, you need a fighting spirit to change your destiny. You need a fighting spirit for things to change. What do you do with this? Number one, you accept the responsibility of effecting a change in the relevant area of your life. Throughout out today, make sure that you command change. Whatever needs to change in your health, in your marriage, in your children's life, it is time. In the name of Jesus, it will change. In the name of Jesus. Number two, take your body to the Lord in prayer throughout today. If you can take a fast, you are sick in your body, you are experiencing something right now, go before the Lord, speak the word. So help me repost this video, listen to it again. Take your body to the Lord in the place of prayer. And lastly, never quit the fight for the fulfillment of your destiny, for the fulfillment of your life. Never quit. Keep going. Keep going. In the name of Jesus. In that Genesis 32, 26, he said, I will not let you go. I will not let you go except that you bless me. Today, I pray with you and I stand in agreement that the Lord will give you a change of identity. Amen. In the name of Jesus. Amen. The Lord will give you a change of identity. Amen. In the name of Jesus. Amen. As you go into the remaining part of 2020, even beyond, in the name of Jesus, God will wipe away every wrong identity in your life, every wrong identity. Amen. Of lack of change. Amen. You have been like that, miss, for a very long time. You have been like that, master, for a very long time. You have been, your business have been in the same position. But because of this change that we have commanded by the takeover of the Holy Spirit, things will begin to change drastically. Yes. For you and your family. Yes. In the name of Jesus. Yes. If you believe it, give me a louder amen. Yes. In the name of Jesus. Yes. Let me run through. Those are the people that need this prayer. You need it when you no longer want to be tossed to and fro. You need it when you don't want to remain a bad news. You need this when you don't want to become a candidate of divine satanic surprise. In the name of Jesus. You need it when you want to become a candidate of supernatural surprises. You want your life to experience supernatural surprises. You need this prayer. You need to take it again. You need this prayer when you want your glory to appear by force, maritally, financially, your glory, your marital status. When you want to discover that you are a star that must shine. You need it when you want to enter into your season of manifestation and you want to come out of your season of difficulty. You need it when you know that it is time for struggle be deleted away from your life. You need it if a yearly base thing is coming off that dash your own. It's exactly this time you notice that things happen every year. You need this prayer. Something must change. And lastly, if your life is void of the glory celebration, if your life is void of testimony, miracle, sign, and wonder, you need it. If there are unpleasant experiences that you have ever experienced, you need to take this prayer again. In the name of Jesus Christ, as you go into the rest of the day is blessed already. Yeah. God will send helpers. People will compete to help you. Why? Because the Holy Spirit has just taken over. In the mighty name of Jesus. Yeah. I prayed and I prayed. Lord Jesus answered me. I prayed, oh, I prayed, I prayed. I prayed and I prayed. Lord Jesus answered me. It is well with my soul. Thank you so much for being part of this broadcast. We have come to the end. People celebrating birthday, anniversary, the Lord bless your day in Jesus' name. It's the day of open heaven in Jesus' name. I celebrate people that are on this platform for the first time. I celebrate people that keep supporting by sharing this video. The Lord will bless you and keep his face constantly to shine upon you in Jesus' name. There is a number scrolling right now. You have not shared a testimony. God has done so much. It is time for you to let God know that you are truly grateful. It is time for you to know, God to know that you have returned back with a testimony and with a thanksgiving. The number to send it to is +353 876 11 8441. Make sure you get the number. Send your voice note, send your messages, and God of heaven will give you much more changes by his power in the name of Jesus. You have dwelt on that mountain for too long. It is time to begin a change in Jesus' name. You are long due for a change, and I pray as you go into the rest of your day today, God will give you a change. If you have not given your life to Jesus Christ, you have been going in circles. You notice that things have not really changed for you spiritually. Your prayer life is zero. Instead of you to be an hero, it is time for you to change right now and turn to the direction of the Lord and say, God, let today mark a beginning of that change that I have longed for in my life, in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Father, we thank you because of this woman and this man that have just given their life to Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. I'd like you also to send a message that you have just taken that prayer. We want to continue praying for you and praying with you, and the Lord will divinely surprise you in the precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ. From myself and everyone here in the studio, especially Pastor Michael Ogubamidele, who is the senior pastor of this ministry, we say God bless you, God keep you, and cause his face to shine tremendously upon you today in Jesus' name. There is a power takeover in your life. As you type that in, make it your tweet, follow us on Twitter, repost this video, press the subscription button, press the notification button, and make sure that you leave a comment also if you are watching this program on the YouTube. The Lord bless you. I'll see you again tomorrow morning by 6 a.m. Until then, there is a change that is beginning now in your life. Amen.